Ah, Padawan. I heard your shuttle arriving. I am Master Seo Bakarn of the Jedi Council. Welcome to Tython. This is the ancestral home of our order, where the Jedi first came to be, and where our most promising Padawans complete their training.
The chance to see where the first Jedi walked, train where they trained, it's quite an honor.
So eager. You and your new master should get along nicely. Your instructors tell me that even in childhood you had a remarkable connection to the Force. We haven't seen such power in decades. I was hoping your new master would be here. Yuon left her dig site and is returning to Tython specifically to train you.
Sounds like Master Yuon's putting a lot of faith in me. We haven't even met.
Trust in your initial training, and never forget the Jedi Code. There is no emotion, there is peace. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. There is no passion, there is serenity. There is no chaos, there is harmony. There is no death, there is the Force. This is... Yuon, I was beginning to worry.
So you've arrived safely, my Padawan. I'm sorry I can't greet you properly, but we already have a crisis on our hands.
I'm at your service, Master.
Tython is a treasure trove of ancient Jedi relics. Recently, our researchers uncovered several teaching holograms, but they've not been fully studied. These holograms may be records of the founders of the Jedi Order. They're absolutely irreplaceable. But a large group of Flesh Raiders has begun rampaging through that region. Those priceless holograms are in danger.
I've never heard of Flesh Raiders before.
The Flesh Raiders are Tython's natives. Savage cannibals who destroy everything in their path.
Including the hologram's projectors. Combat teams are pushing the Flesh Raiders back, but retrieving the holograms is the first task of your training.
No, Yuon, you can't risk a Padawan against Flesh Raiders, even for such important artifacts.
A Padawan who was stronger in the Force at 4 years old than I was at 15? Gifted students need greater challenges.
So I must recover these holograms and watch for Flesh Raiders. Where should I begin?
The holograms are in the Gnarls. Be vigilant. That region has dangers of its own. If you encounter any difficulties, contact me on this holocommunicator. When you have the holograms, meet me at the Jedi Temple. We have much to discuss.
Activation protocol begins. So, after the long silence, finally someone comes. I am Garen Jard. Millennia ago, I stood as a founder of the Jedi Order.
For a hologram, you're surprisingly articulate.
We needed worthy vessels for our knowledge. When the Jedi Order began, I saw we must be dedicated to peace, to calming our emotions, and ending war across the galaxy. If we fought, it should only be in self-defense. That is the founding principle of civilization.
When a civilization is under attack, its technology and culture develop faster than they do in peacetime.
Deadlier weapons, stronger armies. Do they feed the hungry or heal the sick? The Jedi may have changed, but galactic peace has always remained one of our goals. Activation protocol complete. Go well.
Activation protocol begins. Ah, another has come to listen. When the Jedi Order was founded, I, Kella Bryn, said we should devote ourselves to justice. True justice cannot be driven by emotion. We Jedi can set our passions aside and seek the truth without fear or favor.
The projector for this hologram is in danger. I'm here to recover it.
Then do what is needed. That too is part of justice. Activation protocol complete.
Activation protocol begins. A new Jedi comes to learn. Excellent. Excellent. I am Ter Sendon, keeper of the histories, a founder and chronicler of the Jedi Order.
I saw us becoming guardians of knowledge and secrets. We Jedi would safeguard the wisdom of the galaxy.
I'd rather make my mark on the galaxy than describe other people's adventures.
Those who stand tall in history are supported by 1,000 nameless faces. Jedi seek to dispel ignorance, to understand other cultures, and bring that understanding to others. Never forget that, wherever your path leads. Activation protocol complete.
Master Yuon, I've encountered a problem. One of the holoprojectors has been stolen.
Stolen? But the Flesh Raiders don't steal, they destroy. I'll look into this. If you have the other holograms, come and meet me at the Jedi Temple. I'm sending you directions now. And please, Padawan, be careful.